Hello everyone, Killmedium here. Today we will be talking about the pilot cheat. Many people already know that I made a mistake in my pilot cheat. You see, I put one point here, which is really wrong. I shouldn't have done that. And yeah, I was really busy lately. That's why I couldn't make the episode on last Sunday. Yay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna reset our pilot cheat now. As I said, I made a mistake here, so we have to reset. It's 950 iridium anyways, and we didn't click a lot, so it should be fine. So let's reset our points. We have already 14 points. This is nice, and we can get more, because as I said, if you guys didn't watch my previous videos, I'm also like full Havoc now, and let me get the rest of my points. Let's see how many we can get out of this. Ooh, 23 points. All right, I was thinking about if I should go immediately on PvP or if I go on PvE first, and then later on when we have everything maxed on this account, we put everything on PvP. So what we are going is to we're gonna max out completely for PvE. Of course we will have pet lasers and such, but I mainly wanna focus. I don't wanna, as I said, like I don't wanna go on something like this, get out of get more iridium from bonus boxes, because I won't be botting bonus boxes. If the reason why bonus boxes are not good in botting is Big Point already nerfed the boxes, so when you bot boxes after a specific amount of time, it will reduce the stuff which you get, like the uri and such. So I don't really recommend botting with boxes. You can shoot NPCs, like I don't know, if you have many people asking for settings, there's not really a setting which you need. When you have when your account is just basic full elite, then you have to bot on X2 or if even on X3. Like I think X3 is the better map for that. If you guys wanna know which bot I'm using, it's in my description below. You can check it out. So I highly recommend using it. It's the safest bot out there, and you can't make anything wrong with it. So the first thing we're gonna set up, we're gonna scale is, yeah, that's the first thing. Like get more hit points, 5,000, and the second one is 10,000. This is like really needed, to be honest. I mean, when people are muffing you and such, this is like a small bonus, like maybe one shot or two. Okay, then the engineer, we have to skill it, otherwise there's like no other way to go. Keep continue clicking shield energy, which is making your shield stack. I think it would be better if I change the game to English, guys, so give me 1 second. Okay guys, I just checked, I can't put it on English. I don't know, it's a German server, but it doesn't work. I tried everything. I tried to log out and put it on English and then log in, but it doesn't work. So I have to go with my bad English. I mean, man, some of you guys are complaining about my English, but I think it's good enough for many people, like, to just understand what I say. My English doesn't have to be perfect to get my point. I mean, I know when making those kind of videos you get also hate, but like this is completely normal on YouTube. And it's just a bit demotivating when people, I mean, at one way they say thanks for making this kind of videos, but your English sucks. I appreciate that. And I mean, I just try my best. I really try my best, for real. And I want to make content for you guys. You guys want it, and that's why I am doing it. Okay, we already talked too much now. Let's keep continue. Chilled energy. This is also something which is like really important, especially for PvP. So your shield can last longer. Like, this is, I think it's the same with Sentinel ability. So when you zap, it might be just your shield is be more stable. Okay, do we have to skill it completely max? Because I was thinking if I should max out. Wait, let me check first. Alien damage is really important, which we need. I was thinking about if I just don't max out this and I try to go on alien damage first. So we have to, for that we have to get rocket science 2 points, and okay, to get that we have to max this completely out. We have to put 2 points here and 2 points in rocket. 2 points in rocket, and now we can scale the alien damage. Is it enough Zeprom? Yeah, it is. Nice. Okay. This is so far so good. So we have 5 points left. I would use it to max out my shield energy, which is like really important. Then we have here again more hit points, which is, I mean, we don't really have to max out rocket damage right now. I just did it because more we need, like, make botting with more damage against aliens is like really important. Most of you guys know that you will save, it's not about, it's also, yeah, you will save ammunition, but you can shoot it just faster, so you can make more Uri. Okay, the next thing we're gonna scale out is that. Also really important for kind of to get this you have to scale this. And here, that means that you get, it's like if you wouldn't skill that and if someone would use moth formation, I don't know how much percent that is like on completely max, but if you don't skill, it just says that the damage goes on your shield instead of hit points. I mean, not 100%, but some percent more on shield than hit points. So we're gonna scale out that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we scaled 23 points out of 50. We still have to play like Alpha Beta Gamma, which I will do at weekends. Here there is a nice site, guys. I will as well put it in my description below, so you guys can check it out. This is a site. I know it's, I think, yeah, it's in, is it in French? I think that's French. And I'm not sure, to be honest. But anyways, this is a site, basically a simulator, where you can try out everything if you wanna go. For example, some of you guys ask for my pilot points, and I will show you how I skilled my pilot points. First, I put the, what happened? Wait, let me restart this page. Okay, the first 2 points I put here, and just do the same as I did. My skill tree is perfectly skilled for PvP. Here, we put 2 points. This is like mind damage 1, and this is the radius, like the most important thing to have in your ship when you fight, and like this is like 25% more radius from your mind. This is like so important. Then we skill this completely maxed as well, maxed. more hit points. That the shots should go on your shield instead of hit points. Just I don't know how much percent it is, but it's really useful. Also, we skill that on max. Here, rocket damage maxed, really important. Laser damage against players. Here, that you can hit people. That you have a high, I think 12%. That you can hit chips better. Like this is like aim CPU, and together with aim CPU, you have I think 62% to hit more. Here we're gonna skill that as well. This is also really important to shoot thick. What else do we need? Wait, what did I miss? Yeah, Honor 1 we have to skill, so we can put only, guys, 3 points on alien damage. If you don't skill that, then you won't be able to get the mine 2. A friend of me said, why didn't you put the 5 points instead of 2 points of Honor 1 and 3 points of alien damage, put it on engineer and you can have as well the mine 2. But he was wrong, it doesn't even work like this. So my pilot point, like my skill points, is like completely perfectly set it up. So put only 3 points on alien damage. I know it's this game is based on PvE right now a lot, but I am pretty much sure and I hope PvP is gonna come soon, like completely new events. And the last thing which we're gonna set up is here, the mine 2. So this is basically completely only for PvE. And some guys will say, why don't you, like here, why don't you skill this? Like this is as well PvP. This is like completely useless, because when you have rocket tech enabled, then you will hit with your rockets 100% anyways. So you won't even need that. That's what I wanted to say. And what else can I show you guys about pilot cheat? If you want, this is like completely for PvP. I will try and show you guys as well for PvE. Really quick. Here we put 2 points. Wait guys, I need to look. Okay, let's put all this here. This is like making more damage, getting more XP from aliens. I just have to check really quick. We put this all here. I haven't checked it out before, so I'm just trying and looking. Since I only want to go for... This is like, why I didn't do the same on this ship is because I am not playing on EXP. I just want the alien damage. That's why I went to alien damage. If you guys understand. Okay. 5 points here. 3 points here. Rocket damage. I hope it will fit. No, it won't. Okay, what we can do about this is, you guys see, I have like 1 point missing, and what you have to do basically is, you have to get rid of 1 point of here. Like, instead of putting 5, just put 4, and then you will have thick lasers, and everything is perfect. That should be it. If you guys have like questions about anything related from Dark Orbit, you can write it in my comment section below. Or it would be just better if you join my Discord server. It's in my description below and you can ask me anything there. I am quite active in my Discord server. Make sure to follow me on my socials like Twitter and Instagram. Everything is in my description. And write a comment about what... anything related to Dark Orbit, or you can also rate the video. And thank you guys for watching, and see you guys on my next episode.